Just as humans can be identified by their fingerprints, dogs can be identified by their nose prints. Yes, you hear that correctly. A dog's nose print is unique to that dog. Just as no two human fingerprints are the same, if you look closely at a dog's nose, you will see lines forming patterns. Just like fingerprints, this raises the question, can nose prints be used to accurately identify a dog if found without a collar or tags? Yes, the nose prints are already used in some of the countries as the identifier of the dogs. Few places in the United States have already adopted dog nose printing as a common way of identifying lost dogs. However, the Canadian Kennel Club has been accepting dog nose print as proof of identity since 1938. The general consensus is that nose printing is a more reliable way of matching identity, as dog tags can easily be lost or even stolen. Thank you for watching the videos. For more updates, keep in touch with us and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.